Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one notification while I try to using my Windows 10 PC, and it shows restart to repair drive errors, click to restart your PC. So why this notification coming and how to fix this issue? And this is occurs if maybe any one of your local disk drive is corrupted. So if you like to fix it, just open your settings menu and click on update and security. So now in this section, in left side it shows some settings category. So here I try to select recovery and finally click to restart now. So now my PC is ready to restarting. And it shows one settings window. So here you can select troubleshoot and click on advanced options and select this command prompt. But sometime it asks for your Windows username and password. So just complete this step. So after I enter the password and then this command prompt window is opening. So now you can execute this following command. And this command is now starts to checking my corrupted drives, and this process may takes up to more time, so be patient. So if this command is executed successfully, and then execute one more command. So here you can see it shows drive C is not dirty, which means that this drive works normal, so no problem. So finally you can exit this command prompt and click to continue. So I hope after you done this processes, in future it does not show that kind of notification. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.